And we're back, guys. Yeah, sorry for a long wait, but this episode will be 1 hour special. Yep, that's right, guys. We'll be getting 1 hour special. And, right now I'm actually trying to figure out where we were last time. Also, someone wanted to see Obi-Wan Kenobi attack some more of the north. Alright, we'll use Obi-Wan Kenobi to catch him on. Magito, I will be leaving up to Ki-Adi-Mundo, considering he died in episode 3 of the Star Wars movies. So yeah. Then we still have Manlis, Datomir, Raxus, Dantooine, Serrano, and Yavin 4 to capture. Mandalore's a neutral planet, so yeah, we can't actually do something. Oh, and we also have Moraband and Tully. So yeah, this will be a 1 hour special, and tomorrow will be another 1 hour special for you guys, so hope you all will be enjoying that. And alright, let's send the fleet onto Magito. Alright, now
construction.
I don't think we can actually build Jedi on this planet because, I mean, I have way too many production buildings. That it won't even all be on the screen. So yeah, and then was my sister cat jumping off my bed. Yeah. All right.
Construction complete.
Let's get the heroes back on top. Here's Kenobi. So yeah, considering Ki-Adi-Mundo's army is actually pretty beaten down, depending on the ground forces, I may not use him. Alright. Weird. Where the hell are the heroes? And if this isn't the attack fleet, then I don't really know where it is. Alright, anyway, they don't have a space hero, so yeah. High base income, Magito. Alright, yes, and this will make this into another production building. Whoa, alright, yeah, the moment I can actually pull back, I'll be pulling back.
Welcome to the battlefield,
deploy all the fighters. All the fighters start to hunt. Bombers. Please hold them off.
Weapons online. Take it fire. Can't take much more of this. Watch it.
Just hold them out. Just hold out, guys. Hold out. Didn't actually know this was a defensive fleet. God damn it. Really should have done watched my other episodes, my last episode, just to figure out.
Take it fire! Can't take much more. Watch it! Take it fire! Can't take much more.
Maybe we actually don't need to retreat.
Take it fire!
Choose your reinforcements.
Watch it!
And they only have 3 gets, the fighter and bombers can handle it, I mean. Let's just try to do as much damage as we can, as always. Just keep them all in this formation, and keep sending in the fighters and the bombers.
Come
on, guys, try to make as much damage as you can possibly make. Come on. Come on.
Watch it! Take it fire! Can't take much more of this. Watch it!
Alright, some shields are down, but the engines all actually charged still, so that's some good. Alright, someone told me C, Control C, Alt C.
Take it fire! Can't take much more of this.
Hold on just a second. Well, I'm trying to find out how to make that cinematic better.
Can't take much more of this.
I'll be showing you guys the space battle from like this point.
Watch it! Take it fire! Can't take much more of this. Watch it! Take it fire! Can't take much more of this. Watch it! Take it fire! Can't take much more of this. Watch it!
Take it fire! So this episode 18.
Watch it! Take it fire! Can't take much more of this. Watch it! Take it fire! Can't take much more of this. Watch it! Take it fire! Can't take much more of this. Watch it! Take it fire! Can't take take much more of this. Watch it! Taking fire! Can't take much more of this. Watch it! Taking fire! Can't take much more of this. Watch it! Taking fire! Can't take much more of this. Watch it! Taking fire!
See, that's very impressive.
Watch it!
Oh crap.
Taking fire!
These little fighters move up.
Watch it! Taking fire! Can't take much more of this. Watch it!
Alright, I'm actually going to call back.
Can't take much more of this.
Meanwhile, I'll be actually be trying to... Keyboard... Interface, I think it's... Unit preview. See, so maybe I actually need to select like a unit. Oh yeah. Way better. Thanks, man. What was his name again? Real bad with. We did lost like one assault ship, but yeah, they lost four. So yeah. Thank you, Mayway 5.
Constructing.
Right, so goddammit, really. Great, now I need to split back up this fleet by doing it like this. Oh, great. Man, well, did we think we had like 22? Let's cut it down, this down to 20 the other side, and then let's call it that. Right, so you'll need to go back. I think this was actually the reinforcements fleet, so yeah.
Right, now. Construction complete.
And now that fleet.
Construction complete.
Maybe I'll be sending this fleet down this side.
Navigating.
Because I think that they actually all want to attack.
Verghiso
asteroids. I think it's that called that. Well, anyway. I'll be constructing a lot of these guys. And yeah, how many battleships do we have? One more in the building, so... I'm actually going to give this fleet... My mouse won't work. There we go. Fixed it. Yeah, let's actually take a quick land peek at Magito's land for quick peek to Magito's land forces. Alright. You can be pulled back.
Yes, sir.
Move back up there, you move back down here.
I call, babe.
Send these guys as reinforcements. Confirm. Back down there.
Yes, sir.
Alright. Here comes Padme spying on Magito for us. Huh, apparently they don't have, or we can't see the base. All right. Anyway, man.
Construction complete.
Does actually have pretty decent land force, pretty decent space force. Right. You can go back down there. You
of
go
course,
back
sir.
To Ortmantel, Padme.
Tactical battle imminent.
All right. Here we go, the space battle above Magito, the real one. Yeah, I could have won it, but... Alright, so first will be Admiral Amaliaran, or how the hell you name this guy.
Choose your reinforcements.
Nope. Welcome to the battlefield, General. Right.
Yes, sir.
Enemies moving in.
Alpha Bravo, raise the shield.
Choose your reinforcements.
Alright, let's pause it right now. I think we can actually...
Reinforcements cancelled.
Alright, then I'll be sending you back up
there.
Stay alert,
boys. More fighters inbound.
Watch it!
Taking fire!
Come on.
Can't take much more of this.
Alright, the Admiral needs some backup, so sending some
can't take much more of this.
Ships.
Our shields are gone.
Taking fire.
What?
Can't take much more of this.
I had it.
Watch it! Taking fire! Scratch one! Can't take much more of this.
Here we go now!
Our primary engine system is down.
Taking fire!
Right away. Now we're setting in the big guns. Right, send a couple of these smaller ones.
Reinforcements canceled.
I will definitely be needing some more on these flanks.
All out.
Losing a little bit of frames. Oh, I missed this. Loss of frame rate.
Yes, sir.
And here we go. So basically I just select a unit and yeah, here we go. Yeah, this way better. Alright, you have... What?
Our shields are down.
How the hell do I exit this?
Can't take my floor.
I just move up. Alright, let's follow these guys. These guys are actually... Oh, are these inverted controls?
Stay in attack formation. Enemy unit disabled. Got one.
Oh, just by pressing space apparently, because I actually... What? How come I actually am looking at this ship when I'm clearly selecting the fighters? Oh well.
Light 'em up.
Alright, these guys here seems to are in a bit of a fight. So yeah, let's follow these guys. Yeah, so this is actually one big space battle. Alright. I'm actually going to pause it for right now.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Admiral!
Yes, sir.
You're going way
Star
back. Fighters make one group. Bombers make a separate group.
Y-wing
squad. All bombers make an attack run straight for that.
Choose your reinforcements.
Space station. Meanwhile, all fighters hunt. Don't want a single droid living.
Taking fire.
Roger that.
Now, all big ships make an attack movement straight on this side. Move it, ladies. Move it. I know we're gonna lose a Republic battleship, but yeah. Should have actually waited for the. Jedi Starfighter, the first ones. With the sensor ping and everything. Because they're fast and mobile. Alright. Got one more group, so. Alright.
Waiting a target, sir.
Let's try to move the camera a little bit more. This. You guys all will be making attack run
waiting
on that side.
General.
You guys. God damn it. You guys will be making attack run on that hangar. And you guys all will be making
light 'em up.
Attack run on this hangar. And we'll be following this guy. This guy's gonna be straight going up on this one hangar all by themselves. So yeah. Here we go. Alright. Come on guys, make that bombing run.
Our launch bay is gone.
Here we go. Oh, apparently you're shooting at something else. Alright, fine.
The shields aren't holding.
Watch out, you're gonna crash. You're gonna phew.
Watch it! Taking fire!
Alright. Also guys, I will be making a second and another video for my second LP. It will be up at the same time as this. not actually not really sure about the mod that I'm gonna use. I'm going to use the first one to LP, but it's, let's just say it's 25% of it is actually English translated. Yeah, I think they actually are gonna translate it for Mathieu when they have the chance, but yeah. Come on, dude, don't slow down. Go faster. Come on. So yeah, I hope you guys all will be enjoying. I think you all will be enjoying the LP. It's somewhat the same as this game with battles and the campaign map. So yeah, I'm actually thinking, oh, we actually did lose the Admiral. And this, guys, is the reason why I actually just let these battleships just jump in, because they all can't really navigate all that great, so yeah.
Our shields are down.
Heading out.
We're drawing the Let's fire. Try to flank them.
Can't take much more of this.
On
our way.
Watch it! We're taking fire! Can't take much more of this.
Alright, let's flank them.
Can't take much more of this. Watch it!
On this spot.
Reinforcements
canceled. Can't take much more of this.
Alright.
Copy. I copy.
Taking fire.
Reporting.
Come on, last one. Nice job, guys, nice job. Now finish them off. All fighters begin to hunt. All you bombers begin to drop those bombs on the space station.
Nothing but crap. Y-wing squadron is played
with. No, I actually want all you bombers to bombard the ship.
The shields aren't holding.
Weapons online.
Seem these guys all are actually having a little bit of a fight. Oh, now this pilot sure has some balls. Where the hell are your co-pilots? Oh, these controls sure as hell are freaking me out. Whoa, what the hell? Oh, it seems he actually died. Oh no, he's still alive, Holy crap, dude! Watch out, don't crash. Alright, I think he's now dead. That poor little guy. Alright, all bombers are actually making their last attack runs, which is great. Hope you guys are back on this side.
Can't take much more of this.
Waiting command.
Watch it!
Taking
fire! Can't take much more of this.
Come on.
Watch it!
They're only frigates. They shouldn't be all that hard to blow up.
That's got him. Star cruiser here.
And all you cowards, get back in there. Your men all are dying and you guys all are just sitting back there and what, drinking some coffee or something or some tea? Come on, get in there, get in there. Oh, they all want to escape. Let's see. Oh, crap. All remaining bombers, make an attack run. Go. Blow those engines. Blow them. Blow as many of them as you can, guys can. Here we go. Yeah. Oh, goddammit. They still have like one more. Can actually find it. Nope, not you. Yeah, I guess we'll have to let these guys get away. Holy crap. Too bad we actually can't see those those torpedoes or how the hell you actually are calling them. just go straight through the ship, like bam, bam, boom, boom, all those explosions and going straight through it. Alright. Yeah, I'll be sending Kiadimundo anyway, so yeah. Alright. Can we go to Manlist? Yes, we can. We can also go to Manon. Great. Alright, anyway. We already have like two squadrons ready. Alright. Wait. What the? 100?
Construction complete.
Got another mission, sir?
I can't take this anymore. I can't. The AI is now really going way too far. Crying out loud. 100? I mean, doesn't the Invincible app also have that special ability where it actually gets to deploy as many fighters as it just wants?
Invasion commencing.
It's just total bullshit. I mean, really, come on. Oh, isn't this the same map as Battlefront 2? Maybe not. Maybe not.
Welcome to the battlefield, General.
Remember Battlefront 2, that you actually can get around the
battlefield.
Alright. So we basically can't deploy any heavy vehicles. Great.
Understood, sir.
Alright.
Reinforcements en route.
I'm really sure I actually want Kiadimundo in this fight, but yeah, let's just deploy him. Let's deploy this heavy. Alright. The sniper will provide overwatch.
Kiadimundi at your
Everyone source. Else will be advancing forward.
General.
Wait. Medic, you think this is a great idea to actually send you first? Yeah, I don't think
the
so too.
The time has come.
Into the fray.
Alright.
My lightsaber is yours.
Take him out.
Here we go, Kiadimundo going up for up front.
Our enemies survive.
Right, hold that position. Move, ladies, move! Here we go! Get that bunker up, get that turret up. Right, let's advance forward.
I will not hesitate.
Oh yes, sir!
Here he goes. We'll enter in a berserk state. Nope, he won't.
Kiadimundi, at your service.
Construction complete.
Yes, sir.
Right, you will be staying there along with you and along with you.
Understood, sir.
You also have Kiadimundus. But what? You aren't him.
I hear you've got a bit of trouble with the Sepi.
Here you are.
What are your orders?
Kiadimundu's personal commander.
Why are we in position for attack run? Say the words.
Ready to rock and roll. Alright.
I advise.
Advance. We have those three guys sitting like down there. Let's call a bombing run. Oh crap. Yeah, of course we'll be built before the bombing run. Can't get there. Please blow it up. Goddamn, yeah, I should have actually turned it around to make it better. Alright, so basically right now we'll be sitting down here
construction.
Sir, our cruisers
and bombard the hell out of this bunker, because I mean can't really advance with that. Okay, so we'll just sit back, relax.
Into the fray.
Construction complete.
Alright, yeah. Here we go. Here goes Kiadimundo with the voice of Ben Kenobi.
You got it, boss.
Let's get three guys back in this side. Nope, not the heavy. Oh crap. Come on guys, give him some covering fire on the bridge. Focus fire on the bridge. You will be staying nice, firing
yes,
back
sir.
Down here. Now let
yes,
the sniper
sir.
Handle those guys.
Imperiali Mundi at your service. I will not hesitate.
Take him out!
Take cover! Oh crap, move that sniper, move him.
What are your orders?
He's cloaking. It's an ambush, but we have to advance forward. Why do you guys always have to move back up?
Y wings in position for attack run.
Just focus fire on the bridge. It isn't all that hard, really. Come on.
We cannot let our guard down.
So yes, sir!
You remain back.
All units are in position, sir.
Of course they are.
Count on us, sir. Here we come.
Right, let's fuck this shit.
Light 'em up. Y-wing squadron clear to engage. Yes, sir.
Why the hell don't you guys?
Guys, attack run.
Make it like an attack movement, come on.
We've sighted.
Sir, our cruiser is in position to commence the orbital strike.
Nice, because they actually have a bunker. Alright guys, hold on. Defend this position.
What are your orders?
We've secured a landing zone.
Alright, the bunker's still standing.
All units are in position, sir.
Let's deploy some more infantry.
Understood, sir.
This will be definitely needing them. Let's deploy these two rocket launcher guys and while Kalimundo and his men are holding back down the bridge. Keep it on lockdown. Oh, they're actually all pulling back.
Yes, sir.
What, did they actually just give up? The moment they saw our big army land. Yeah, that's right, boys.
Control achieved.
Right, Kalimundo, you'll be leaving one squad of those marines.
Constructing.
Building started. Beginning construction.
Start back up by building all that. Alright, so basically right now I know what I'll be needing to build.
Enlisting. Recruitment canceled.
Goes three from these.
Another mission, sir.
Two of these, and we're going way back to Rotan.
Construction complete.
Vehicle in production.
These, one of these, and do you still need something else?
Vehicle canceled.
One. Maybe some more of these, and
unit in production
complete.
Construction complete.
All right, so yeah, Kenobi. My pal,
beginning
Omi.
Construction.
Yeah. Well, what?
Constructing.
Pulling my recording. God damn it.
Attention, Sergeant.
All right. So next battle will be Manon with Ben Kenobi.
Reinforcement available.
I mean, I sure as hell ain't looking forward to fighting this space battle. You guys are all probably like, yeah. I'm like, fuck this fight. 100 and the invincible land.
Reinforcements.
Too bad it
available.
Wasn't that Utapa for Kenobi to fight.
Construction complete.
Yeah. Well.
Construction
actually
complete.
Actually, first want to keep building up that space station. While Megiddo's actually turning up to be a pretty nice money-making planet. 300 already. Not bad. Meanwhile, back at the Virgo asteroids.
Reinforcement available.
You, my good friend, you will be stationed at Kuwat. Because
arrival
I'll be needing every slot of this.
Unit in production.
For the next
construction
fight.
Complete.
Building started. Reinforcement available.
Alright, actually just trying to find out where the hell can I build some more capital ships. I need more capital ships.
Available.
Come on, you will at least take Mustafar. Be perfect for building capital ships with the metal bending and the lava and everything. No. It Series Game 100 and still going up! Why the hell not? You can't fight fair, so you actually are cheating.
Awaiting your command.
Really grown up game. Really grown up. Alright, here we go.
Transmission received.
Alright.
I just hope they don't.
Tactical battle imminent.
Come attack. The next planet captured. Alright, so basically these are. Crap. Well, maybe we can actually just jump in with these guys and actually use the sensor ping. I don't think it will actually work that way, but yeah.
Sir, come on. I'm picking up combat.
Nope. Great.
Not alone out here.
And of course, these assholes all just. Jump straight in there.
Shields are down.
Form up.
The torpedo launcher has been destroyed.
The Republic needs your help fighting.
Well, at least thank God they only
are
like what?
Join the battle.
Frigates and one capital ship. Now that's a big problem.
On our way.
Watch it. Take it fire.
Choose your reinforcements.
So basically, the first.
They destroyed our torpedo launcher.
Right, actually, all bombers, so these elite bombers, you'll all be making attack run for the hangar. Saving up for this fellowship to jump straight in this side along with a lot of these guys. See, I'm actually expecting all of you to die, just die. Alright, so the first bombers are past the blockade of droids. With everyone else straight up coming in from the back. Come on, take an example for these guys. Come on, look at them. Hello. Here we go. Look at these brave soldiers. The Republic.
Watch it! We've lost our launch bay.
Take it fire! Waiting a target, sir.
Finally, you get your act together! Not bad, man, not bad!
Use your reinforcements.
One more. Just ask for one more. I'll be jumping straight back out the back. Yeah, here we go, here we go, here we go. That's, nope, not. I just want all these guys to be. Squadron. Pull you down here. You pull the other one down here. Make you drop that sensor ping right here. Let's
activate.
And nope, not you.
Reinforcements canceled.
You.
Right away.
Hello, my good friends. Say hello to our little big friends. You guys all blow up the shield generator.
Yes, Commander.
Can't take much more.
And it's that's full health. Full shields.
Watch it! Take it fire! Can't take much more of this.
Alright, the moment we actually you guys destroy the shield generator.
Can't take much more of this.
Watch it!
Take it fire!
Come on, just one more.
Can't take much more.
Nice. Right, shield generator
standing
down.
Watch it!
Oh, this ship actually turns.
Take it fire!
Can't blowing up all those hangars. Meanwhile,
Star Cruiser here. Fire.
You, my good friend, instead of flying, fire back.
Star Cruiser standing by.
Really? Like only 14 of these guys are hunting. Go in there and go.
The shields are holding.
Fuck things up for the droids. Come on.
Waiting a target, sir.
Get in there, you fools!
Roger that.
Oh, General, love him.
Y-wing squadron clear to engage. Stay alert, boys. More fighters inbound.
Form up.
Alright, you guys.
Waiting orders. Open fire on those laser cannons.
Why the hell are you actually turning your ass to
open
them?
Fire.
Yes, sir.
Such a little wuss.
Light it up.
For those, you guys will be going for these. We have presents for all of you. Bastards.
Yep, sir.
Turn the other way. Turn the other way. Other way.
Waiting attack, sir.
Come on, turn it. Alright, that's another hangar down. Right, now you can fire at this. Destroy the engines first. Nice, alright, now you can just give them like full barrage. You guys will be... did we take down all the hangars? Yep, we did. Nice. Right, first things first, we'll be taking down all these weapon systems. I'll be actually sending them one on each.
Going for the lasers.
Light them up.
Attacking the lasers.
Going
for the lasers.
You'll be going for that.
Going for the lasers.
Light them up.
Attacking the lasers.
You for that. You for that. And you for that.
Going for the lasers.
Meanwhile, these bombers all will be going for this.
Begin the attack.
Waiting a target, sir.
And you guys all will be going for that.
All units, fire at will!
And any second now, all just two runs, these will probably be blown up and they won't be able to fire with the spaceship anymore.
Watch it!
That's one headache less for our guys down here.
Take it fire.
All right, let's. These guys seem to be dying really fast. So there we go. Let's have a quick look at how this guy will probably die. And why the hell do you have R2-D2 with you?
Take it fire. Can't take much more of this. Watch it.
Our launch bay is
gone. Take it fire. Can't take
nice shooting, boy. Nice shooting.
Watch it.
Ooh.
Got a problem. Taking fire. Can't take much more of this. Watch it. Taking fire.
Come on, watch out, watch out, watch out. And he dies. Poor bastard.
Can't take much more of this.
Right.
Watch it.
Taking
fire. Can't take much more of this. Watch
come
it.
On, you guys.
Taking fire. Can't take much more of this. Watch it! Taking fire!
Weapons
can't take
online.
Much more of this.
I can't hold out!
Watch it!
We're drawing their fire!
Taking fire!
We're drawing their
can't
fire!
Can't take much more of this.
Alright.
Watch it!
Our engines are gone, sir.
Reporting.
You guys all need to make that attack movement. Look at this guy. Look at him. If he dies, it's all your fault. Come on, get him back in there.
Take it fire.
Same with you. Go.
Can't take much more of this. Watch it.
They've taken out our launch bay.
Right.
You've got a bit of trouble with the Seppi. What are your orders?
Our shields are down.
Take it fire. Yes, sir. Can't take much more of this. Watch it!
Come on.
Take it fire. Can't take much more of this. Watch it! Take it fire. Can't take much more of this. Watch it!
Also, guys, Cryptonics is starting his let's play of The Last of Us.
Take it fire.
Of this war of mine. I think it's this war of
can't
mine.
Take much more of this.
And, to actually do him a great help if you guys actually all just went down there and watch it at least one time for me. I mean,
watch
come
it.
On.
Take it fire! Can't take much more of this.
Sword Mine is actually a pretty nice game.
Take it fire!
So yeah.
Can't take much
yes,
more
Commander.
Of this.
On my tail. Open fire on the laser cannon.
Right. Right, yeah, I'm actually going to start calling some additional guys, because, yeah, since we actually are losing quite a lot of these guys. Oh, yeah, now I see why. They have a crap ton of... fighters up down there.
Can't take much more of this. Star Cruiser here.
Disable their engine. Star Cruiser. Oh no, you're kidding me? That dude actually died? Little coward?
Target's coming in fast.
Take it fire.
Great. Of course he died.
Roger.
He's a useless pile of sack of bones. I mean, that asshole tries to run away from a battle each time he's in it. And every time he's actually in one of those Republic battleships. Come on, dude, you're flying one of the biggest badass ships on the Republic side. Why the hell do you actually want to run away from a droid? I mean, sure, you can blow him up, but look at this guy. He's been sitting down here fighting for... not from the start, but at least pretty long. And that other guy actually had backup from the other capital ships. Alright, you actually blown that up. Blow this. Now blow that up. The bombers finished that big guy up.
Our shields are down.
Can't take much more of this.
Waiting order.
Watch it!
Returning to fire! Copy.
Taking fire!
Attacking!
Can't take much more of this. They're
coming around!
Watch it!
I copy.
Taking fire!
Fire on those laser
cannons!
Reporting.
They've taken out.
Doing like a full broadside. Come on, guys.
Can't take much more of this. Watch it! Taking fire! Can't take much more of this. Watch it!
Try not to let one on your tail. Enemy units at station.
Taking fire! Can't take much more of this.
I actually really like the fighter look.
They destroyed our torpedo launcher.
Alright. Oh.
Can't take much more of this.
Damn! We just started watching that dude. Droids, you're one mean ass SOB. Come on. Alright, let's start watching this guy.
Can't take much more of this.
You actually have your co-pilots with you.
Take it fire.
So far,
watch it. Take it fire.
Don't think so.
Watch it. Take it fire.
Right. Oh, they're actually all starting to pull back right now. Great. Don't let a single droid get away.
Take it fire.
Nice. Retreat aborted. You guys should have run away back when you had the space station. Alright, so these are actually basically
can't
just cleanup duties. I'm actually going to fast forward this.
Take it fire. Can't take much more of this.
Because it's only like fighters and bombers left right now. I think mainly fighters. Yeah, it seems to be mainly fighters.
I'm in range. Should we go around for another pass?
Right. So basically these guys all are in the last duck fight. Why? Why do you crash against the capital ship? Very stupid. Right, so last droids.
We are victorious.
Four droids. Yeah, we actually did lose like a lot. God damn. And we still have to face off against the 100th fleet?
Understood, sir.
You're
General.
Freaking kidding me. Great. Oh, that's just great. Why not make a fleet of 1,000 or 500? 100.
Invasion commencing.
Alright, my battle at Manon. Last battle for today, guys. Not sure if it's 1 hour or not. Maybe just right underneath it. But yeah.
Choose your reinforcements.
Alright, those are phase 2, phase 1s, I think. Not really sure what's the difference between these guys, but
the Republic needs your help fighting on the front lines.
Right. I guess we'll be moving up forward first, scouting out, recon.
Enemies moving in.
Hello, droids! Don't mind the holy. What the hell? What?
I need a medic here!
No crap.
Grenade, live!
What?
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
Right, I want all you guys to actually make an attack movement.
We'll take out the target in one shot.
To that spot. You guys need to. Move! Oh, god. Incoming!
We stand ready.
Bunker down, hunker down, start shooting shit up. Why all these droids get Dude, what part of you staying down there don't you get? Holy crap! Just stay down, just. Why?
General.
Turret constructing.
Hey, if you're not.
Detonator!
Uh oh. Move!
Construction complete.
Actually, you die. Go. Go get yourself killed.
Fire in the hole.
Thank you. Now you enter camouflage and start running back. Your sorry ass back down there.
Yes, sir.
Holy.
Choose your reinforcements.
Fall back.
Right away, sir. Take him out.
Take cover.
Can't take much more of this.
Hold that spot, hold this spot.
I'm hit. Man down.
Oh,
great. We secured a landing zone.
Detonator! Grenade, live!
Alright, let's pause it.
Right away, sir. Understood, sir.
Shit's getting real right now. Let's deploy this for the AoE damage, and let's deploy another one of these. Let's call a bombing run on this spot. Come on, don't get shut down, guys, come on. Just one of you need to pass and deploy the bombs. Take cover, you.
Oh, yes, sir!
Man down! I need a medic here! Can't take much more of this.
Choose your reinforcements.
Holy crap.
Grenade,
so many guys all are dying everywhere.
Attention, Sergeant on deck!
General.
Oh, these guys are up.
Yes, sir.
You already did use it.
We stand ready.
We'll take out the target in one shot.
Really didn't want to start using these, but yeah. Guess I don't have any choice.
Right away, sir.
Get back down.
Nothing but scratch. Take him out!
Hold the line, guys! Hold the line! Look, the generals with you! Get that medic back down there. Send those scouts up ahead.
Attention, Sergeant on deck.
General.
Get that gunship to the side. You guys will be getting on it.
Here we come.
Come on, get in it. Get inside.
You heard the man.
Hell, won't you move?
Right away, sir.
Captain in there.
Into the fray. We stand ready.
Got another mission, sir.
Of course, you can't move. What?
Move!
Great.
Attention, Sergeant on deck.
Understood, sir.
Oh, yes, sir!
Alright, so.
General.
Basically, these guys are all dead damn up there. Nice. Right.
Understood, sir.
Deploy these guys. Spawn these rocketeers.
Yes, sir. Y-wings have died.
Kenobi!
Say the word.
Fall back, fall back, fall back. Medic! There's the medic. Everyone can use the grenades. Toss them at that. Of course, you all just get bugged out.
Take them out. Oh yes, sir.
Light them up.
We'll take out the target in one shot.
Go back, go back, go back,
General. Nothing but crap.
Here we go! Let's move back up!
Take him out!
Nice toss, Kenobi, nice toss.
Yes, sir.
Let's call,
We stand ready.
So many guys died.
Here we come.
Sir, our cruiser's in position to commence the orbital strike.
You heard the man!
Going bombing. Whoa!
Right away, sir. Into the fray.
Great. Anti-infantry.
Got another mission, sir.
Move!
Yes, move, 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 move before you guys all get blown up.
You can count on us, sir.
I need you guys to actually destroy that.
Unit destroyed.
How? How did you get killed that fast? Come on!
Light him up. Here
really,
we
you
come.
Guys will.
We'll take out the target in one shot.
Nothing.
Shoot!
Back out! I need a medic here! Take him out!
Fuck's sake.
Light him up.
We'll take out the target in one shot.
Nothing but crap.
So right now they only have like what some
You heard the man.
Yeah, let them fall back. They don't have any landing zones, so yeah, we can basically get the kills. Alright, so yeah. Holy crap.
System conquered.
Those motherfucking droids. Kenobi lost so many good soldiers. Really good soldiers, holy crap.
Awaiting your command.
Construction complete.
Understood, sir.
Alright, so yeah. That's it for today, guys. We had three battles, two above Space Magito, one on Manon. And yeah.
Building under
shield
construction.
Generator constructing.
Beginning construction.
Next battle will be Manlist. I'm so not looking forward to that one. I'm actually even thinking of actually gathering the entire fleet to just fight at one single space battle. Because 100 of those ships. Kitanimudi has like 11, Tatooine 11, Christophis has like what? 4-1. Christoph is supposed to be their capital. I'm sure as hell don't want to see what Genosis looks like. Alright, this is the episode for today, guys. If you all want to go take a quick look at Cryptsonic's YouTube channel, he's playing This War of Mine LP. And yeah, leave your thoughts for the next battle above Moonlist. And yeah, that's it. Sorry it took so long, guys. But yeah. See you guys later. Bye.